a groundbreaking ceremony for a new factory.
Did she mention seeing anyone who was sick? Anyone on a plane at the airport?
No, she said she was jet lagged.
The average person touches their face 3 to 5 times every waking minute. In between, we're touching doorknobs, water fountains, and each other.
Beth! Mom? No, go up to your room, honey.
So we have a virus with no treatment protocol and no vaccine at this time.
You had a seizure this morning, Beth.
Does she have a history of seizures?
No.
Allergies?
As of last night, there were 32 cases.
Unfortunately, she did die.
Right. Can I go talk to her?
Mr. Armoff, your wife is dead.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
What happened to her? What happened to her?
Is there any way someone could weaponize the bird flu? Is that what we're looking at?
Someone doesn't have to weaponize the bird flu. The birds are doing that.
Watch this. It's transmission, so we just need to know which direction.
On day one, there were 2 people, and then 4, and then 16. In 3 months, it's 1 billion. That's where we're headed.
They're calling out the National Guard. They're moving the president underground.
People will panic.
Get away!
It will tip over.
The truth is being kept from the world.
Cook your samples, destroy everything.
Hello. I need you to get me the names of everyone who serviced this room. It's an emergency.
You can't panic now.
I know.
I'm gonna get you home.
I got people too, Dr. Cheever. We all do.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't touch anyone. Stay away from other people.
Get back in your car.
We're not sick!
It's figuring us out faster than we're figuring it out.
It's mutating.
Baby, vení un segundito.
Así se expresó esta tarde la Organización Mundial de la Salud ante la rápida expansión de esta nueva cepa del virus. Por otra parte, ante el rumor de un eventual cierre de comercios y cese de actividades por tiempo indeterminado, y ante el temor al desabastecimiento, se han desatado escenas de caos y pánico en supermercados y centros comerciales.
Como ustedes ya sabrán, el edificio se encuentra en cuarentena. No hay por qué alarmarse. Se trata solamente de una medida preventiva. Les vamos a pedir, por favor, que permanezcan en su departamento y que tengan el menor contacto posible con personas que no sean del grupo familiar. Personal médico de la Secretaría los va a revisar para controlar que no tengan síntomas. Ahora necesito saber cuánta gente hay en el edificio.
He decidido aumentar el nivel de alerta de fase 5 a fase 6.
Lavarse las manos frecuentemente con agua y jabón.
No compartir alimentos, vasos o cubiertos. Ventilar y permitir la entrada.
¿Qué es el nuevo orden mundial y qué es la reducción controlada de la población, también llamada fase 7? La fase 7 es un plan ideado para contener a la población ante una eventual caída de las economías mundiales, consistente en la reducción controlada de la misma, para llevarla al número en que los estados estén en condiciones de controlarla eficientemente.
¿Qué sé yo, Coco? No sé, un delirio, el demente este. Yo no estoy mirando, vos lo pusiste. Coco, ¿por qué no vas al living y cambias la lamparita? Por favor, deja de dar vueltas.
Father used, I think, only once, and that is a new world order.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order, an order in which a credible United Nations can use its peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise and vision.
¿Vos te crees que esto es una gripe? Reducción controlada de la población. Viene de arriba. All the way up. Pero yo sé muy bien lo que tengo que hacer. Y estoy preparado para lo que venga.
Peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise and vision of the UN's founders.